ATS, when they build houses, it is the ambience, the greenery, construction of the houses is amazing. The designs are very good.
The design is fabulous. The infrastructure is so good, and very rarely you find such kind of societies where you have everything. We have a clubhouse, swimming pool, and the way it is made is very well.
In ATS village, and I was looking for a bigger place.
I said, why do you want to stay here further down? Let's move somewhere else. He said, no. Once I've stayed there, I don't think I can stay anywhere else. So I didn't understand what he meant that time, but now when I moved in here, I can totally relate to what he meant.
I had stayed in village for so many years, but Paradiso is much greener than village. It has got a lot of open space.
It's Greater Noida, so it's a little further down. But then I realized that when we came here, it's so quiet and peaceful and calm and serene. So I said I'd prefer that rather than the hustle and bustle of the city. And in any ways, you hop into your car in 15 minutes, you're anywhere. My favorite part is sitting outside. First, I have a garden, plus I can see the greenery outside also.
Once you start living in ATS, the catch is their maintenance. The way they maintain the houses is amazing. The places which are 5 years old and people have been staying there, the way they are maintained is as good as a new place where you move in.
They don't just say it, it's just not in words when you're buying or we'll maintain it, but you can see it.
Especially in Noida, security is a very important issue. When I moved in ATS village, the standards of the security were measured by the security of ATS in Noida.
Once I started living here, I feel it's a home. I never felt that before, even when I was staying somewhere else, not in ATS. So it was always like a house to me. Now I feel complete.